Hello everyone, I'm Rinku Dhiman, working as an assistant professor in Electrical Engineering Department at RPIIT Technical and Medical Campus, Karnal. So today we are going to discuss about the order of a system. So the order of system is related to the power of our equation, basically the power of S. We can say that as we already talk about the Laplace transform, our T domain is converted into S domain. Finally, we'll get an equation in the S domain only. So the power of S will represent over here order of the system. So we'll analyze how we calculate the order of system and what is a proper system in the further slide. So order of a system, the order of a control system is defined as the highest power of S present in denominator of a closed loop transfer function, that is GS of unity feedback system. So we already calculate a G, we can say that a transfer function of our feedback control system. So we can say that our transfer function, or we can say like our CS was the output, that is nothing but GS divided by 1 plus GS into HS. So that is our signal, basically feedback signal. So we'll calculate the power over here of the S. So the power of our S should be the order of our system. So we can say that the highest power of S present in denominator of a closed loop transfer function is called the order of system. So we will calculate the transfer function and denominator power will consider to find out the order of the system. Now the next, what is a proper system? When the degree of the denominator is larger than or equal to the degree of numerator, then it is called the proper system. So this will analyze order of system and proper system in further slide with example. So suppose we are given with the system S plus 2, S plus 5 divided by S plus 3, S plus 4 into S. So we can see over here the numerator and denominator over there. Then the order of denominator is higher than the numerator. So we can say it is a proper system. So how we'll analyze this thing? Firstly, we will solve this equation. Okay, and we'll calculate the order of the system. So what we will do? Then we obtain the highest power denominator by simplifying the denominator polynomial. So this is our denominator polynomial. So what we will do, we'll put this equal to 0. Then we multiply the equation like that, S plus 3, S 4, we will multiply, we'll get S into S square plus S 7S plus 12 is equal to 0. Then S cube again, we will multiply with this one, S cube S plus S 7 square plus 12S is equal to 0. So now you can see that if you resolve this equation, if you will see the order of S over here, or the power of S in the denominator is 3. Okay, so we can say that the order of the system is third order system, basically, right? So if the power would be over here 4, then the order of the system would be 4. If the power of the S will be over here like 5, then order system would be 5, and so on. And if we calculate the it is a proper system or not, then we will see the order of the system would be of a denominator would be greater than or equal to numerator. So order of the system in denominator is 3. So we will calculate the order of this numerator, then it will be around S square plus, okay, then 7S plus 10. So you can see the order of the numerator is 2 and denominator is 3. So obviously our denominator order is higher than the numerator, then it is a proper system as well, right? Now next we consider another example. Now see, here is the numerator, here is the denominator of the transfer function. So the order of this system will be numerator will be our S square plus 2S, fine. And we can see the order of the denominator is S raised to power 4. Then the order of the system would be 4 over here. And if you will calculate it is a proper or not proper, so it is a proper system as well, because numerator order is greater than our, sorry, denominator is order is greater than our numerator, right? So here is the given solution for that. The highest power of equation in denominator is given by 4. So order of the system will be 4 over here. and about the proper system, because this order is higher than the numerator, then it is always a proper system as well. Thank you very much. This is all about the order of the control system or any kind of system. Please like and subscribe our channel. Stay tuned with us for more videos on this channel. Thank you.